In this clip, I finished developing the water area and the small pebble by burnishing colored pencils on the warm zone.